One downside from the win over Port was the ankle injury sustained by David King. He'd missed three games.
Yeah, it is frustrating, but I've had a pretty good run with injury, so I can't complain myself. But it's probably never a good time to have an injury, really.
I just think our guys attacking the football in the first half of the game was excellent.